My name is Cleo Holder, and I'm with Shoemaker Financial here in Newburgh. And I've been taking my vehicles to Vernie for over 20 years. We started with him a number of years ago when we had some incidents with some transmission work and that. And actually, we started with him when he was in his old shop over on Highway 66. And then when we moved to his new shop and all the beautiful things that he's done there, we kept staying with him and had a great experience.
I can easily recommend Menke Automotive. My husband was a long-time customer, and I inherited Menke's from my husband. I've probably gone there for about 9 years with old cars. So safety on the road has been an issue with me, and I'm always comfortable with their maintenance program on my cars.
I'm Rick Franz. I'm a Menke Automotive fan. I've been bringing my cars over here for a number of years for anything from an oil change to things that I had no idea what was wrong, but the car just did not run well. Vernie and Barb and Jim and the crew here have always taken just great care of me, and they always manage to exceed my expectations. You come in just want your car to get fixed. They fix it, and they anticipate where the next problem's coming from. They test drive their cars, they look for issues that you might not know of, and generally they'll fix them before you even know you've got a problem.
One of the things that we've really liked is that Vernie every time will look through the whole car. He won't just fix the problem, he'll look through the whole car to make sure that everything else is working properly. As we leave there, we have confidence that it's going to be working properly and doing the right thing.
The thing about doing business with Menke Automotive, you know it's going to be done right the first time, every time. And I am so privileged to know Vernie and Barb. I consider them personal friends as well as professional friends. And I'm privileged to have found them as somebody I can take my automotive needs to at any time and know that it will be treated with the utmost care.
My name is Mark Dill. Menke's Automotive has been taking care of our personal vehicles for over 20 years. We've relied on the professional staff at Menke's Automotive to keep our vehicles running in top condition. During routine maintenance, they're looking for problems that can occur down the road. We appreciate that. Since we started Mark Dill Plumbing Company, Menke's Automotive has been taking care of our fleets as well. A vehicle that's not on the road is of little value to us. So again, Menke's Automotive, the professional staff, will keep your vehicle running mile after mile after mile. If you want a shop that you can depend on and trust, take your vehicles to Menke's Automotive.
With two daughters that went to Purdue and back, 4 hours each way, many times over the years, one of the things that you want as a father is to make sure those vehicles are going to get there and they're going to get back, and that daughter's not going to get stuck on the side of the road somewhere. And we've always had the habit of buying used cars that were 3 or 4 years old and that were depreciated out because they were less expensive to operate and less expensive to buy. And Vernie has always taken care of that and make sure that those cars were running properly. And over those 10 years of children going back and forth to college, we never had a breakdown. We knew that they could get there and they could get home, and we could be confident in that.
I like the surroundings. They're comfortable. They are respectful to my questions about my car. I like their record keeping. I know that the technicians are trained, and I will always recommend and continue to go to Menke's.
When I bring my car to Menke, not only am I certain that it's going to be well taken care of, I know how seriously they take my trust in them. The customer satisfaction program that they have at Menke is like something I've seen nowhere else. I can count on a phone call a couple of days after my car has been serviced where usually Barb, the owner's wife, but calls me up to find out, was I happy? Were all the problems that my car had explained to me? Is there anything that could be improved upon? This is something they don't have to do. This is something they choose to do because they place their customer satisfaction that high. It's really an impressive operation.
I've got a Pontiac Transport van. It's a 1993 model, and it's one of those that's plastic on the outside, so it'll never wear out. And it has 285,000 miles on it, and we've never had the transmission out, never had the motor out. Changed a few things like the alternator and a battery here or there, but other than oil changes, that's all we've ever done to the vehicle, and he's kept it up in great, great shape.
Their attention to detail here is to something that you would not believe unless you come here. I would encourage anyone that is looking for a car repair place to stop by. Visit the folks at Menke. Make your own decision, but I'll be bringing my cars back here for as long as I have them.